Las Vegas was entertaining Terre Haute North. Charlie Imany came out firing. The North junior scored 11 of his 19 in the first half. His three gave the Patriots 11-3 lead. Alec Blair with a laser to Grant Daly, who banks in two for Las Vegas. Vikings later missed the three, but I like this hustle by Austin Sappingfield. He gets the steal and hoop. The Las Vegas freshman led the Vikings with 10. Terre Haute North's defensive pressure just too much for Las Vegas. C.J. Brown gets his hand in the cookie jar and pulls out a treat. And one for Brown. North up 21-9 in the second quarter. Kobe Riley played the best game of the season. The North big man with a soft touch inside. Riley had 19. Terre Haute North wins 62-41. The Patriots knock off the Vikings for the 17th straight time. Ross.